these events go so well and that our students are awesome.
Yeah. How did it turn out? How was the turnout this evening?
I thought it was phenomenal with the swing band and then the regular DJ split it up really well.
Did you guys like run into any like trouble? Like were there any havoc makers? Any like ne'er-do-wells? Any like malarkey or like stuff like that? Like people who are like
the malarkeys?
Yeah. Like is there any like breathalyzer? Breathalyzing is good. I'm singing. It's snack.
You singing?
Yes. I'm singing.
It's snack.
I'm here with Tickle Master Jacob.
Yeah.
And what are you doing this fine Valentine's Day?
I'm probably gonna be by myself in my room. Netflix.
Yeah. It's okay.
Discount chocolate.
If you want anybody to hang out with, I'll be there for you.
For real?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll hit you up.
Okay.
Jacob!
I'm being in Arizona.
Arizona? Oh, how's that? Why are you visiting Arizona?
My boyfriend's out there.
Oh. That's what I like to hear. Take care, Jim.
Alright.
Well, when I was...
I'm gonna wake up in the morning and make pancakes for Scotty. Then we're gonna go take a nice long walk on the beach and then we're gonna watch the sunset.
That's beautiful. I'm really happy for you two.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Why not?
Because I work.
Ah, do you want me to come by where you're
working? Yeah,
do
you want to come to Starbucks with me?
Starbucks?
Yeah.
I'm down. I'm always down for Starbucks. Okay, I love you. Love you, my brother. Okay.
Valentine's Day, I am visiting my brother.
Visiting your brother?
Yeah, he's my Valentine this year.
Oh, that's cute. How about you, Janie?
I'm spending my Valentine's Day with my bae, Bella Bushner.
Ooh. I like it.
I'm here with Jacob Thomason,
better known as Jakob.
And Jacob Thomason,
better known as Jakob. What did you guys do for Valentine's Day?
You know, I hung out with my mom, Mrs. Thomason, and my dad, Mr. Thomason. I wrote a book and I played with my puppy. And then I went to my best friend's house and him and I kissed. And you know, I just had a great Valentine's Day. What about you, Jakob?
Same.
That's cute. Oh, I see the love go on here.
It's pretty swell. Didn't do much for Valentine's Day. What did you do?
I went to the beach, went to the Spectrum. That's about it.
Yeah, sounds fun. I had a good weekend, if that's what the question was.
Yeah, it was great.
I had a long, fun weekend. Great 4 days. Let's have it again soon.
Happy President's
Day. Yeah, happy President's Day.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast, and if you don't stop and look around for a while, you can miss it.
What is so dangerous about a character like Mikey Steele that gives good kids bad ideas?
Why should he skip school when everyone else has to go?
Syphilitic meningitis.
He never gets caught.
This guy in my biology class said if Mikey dies, he's donating his eyes to Stevie Wonder.
He's very popular, Rick.
I recall Central Park in the fall.
Mikey Steele, you know?
Yeah, he's getting out of summer school.
They think he's a righteous dude.
Think he'll be alive this weekend?
I can see him denying popular beliefs and setting off on impossible missions.
He jeopardizes my ability to effectively direct this student body.
He does whatever he wants.
As long as I've known him, everything's worked out for him.
Whenever he wants.
He never gets caught. Oh, he's such a sweetie.
Wake up and smell the coffee, Miss Steele. It's a fool's paradise, and he's leading you down Primrose Path.
Mikey Steele.
Steele. Mikey Steele.
Mikey Steele's day off, because life is too beautiful a thing to waste.
I look forward to an America which will steadily raise the standards of artistic accomplishment and which will steadily enlarge cultural opportunities for all of our citizens. The artist, however faithful to his personal vision of reality, becomes the last champion of the individual mind and sensibility against an intrusive society and an officious state. The great artist is thus a solitary figure. He has, as Frost said, a lover's quarrel with the world. In pursuing his perceptions of reality, he must often sail against the currents of his time. This is not a popular role. Yet, in retrospect, we see how the artist's fidelity has strengthened the fiber of our national life. If sometimes our great artists have been the most critical of our society, it is because their sensitivity and their concern for justice, which must motivate any true artist, makes him aware that our nation falls short of its highest potential. And the nation which disdains the mission of art invites the fate of having nothing to look backward to with pride and nothing to look forward to with hope. We must never forget that art is not a form of propaganda. It is a form of truth. Artists are not engineers of the soul. The highest duty of the writer, the composer, the artist, is to remain true to himself and to let the chips fall where they may. If art is to nourish the roots of our culture, society must set the artist free to follow his vision wherever it takes him.
So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow.
Now I know
the key to our heaven is mine. My heart has wings, and I can fly. I'll touch every star.